One common set of projection systems are the UTM projection systems. UTM stands for Universal Transverse Mercator. For a UTM projection, a cylinder is used as a developable surface with a transverse orientation. The UTM projection system is not one projection for the entire globe. Instead, the globe is divided into 60 zones in both the north and south hemispheres, as pictured here. Regions within a specified zone can be projected to that zone. It would be inappropriate to project the entire globe to one UTM projection. As an example, the contiguous United States spans zones 10 through 19. The zone number increases as you move east. Some states, such as Nevada or Alabama, occur completely within one UTM zone. Thus, a specific UTM projection may be a good projection choice for such states. In contrast, some states span multiple UTM zones, such as California, Texas, and Pennsylvania. So a single UTM projection would not be appropriate for projecting the entire state. The state of West Virginia occurs predominantly within UTM Zone 17 North. However, portions of the Eastern Panhandle occur in Zone 18 North. Given that the majority of the state occurs in 17 North, this is a common projection for West Virginia, so it is common to see GIS data layers for West Virginia projected to the UTM North projection. Within a UTM zone, a coordinate is defined using easting and northing, as opposed to latitude and longitude. Similar to latitude, the northing measures position in the north-south direction. This measurement will be the distance from the equator in length units, such as meters. Here, our example will assume the units are meters. In the northern hemisphere, the equator is assigned a value of zero, and you add as you move north. In the southern hemisphere, the equator is commonly assigned a value of 10 million meters, and you subtract from this as you move south. So the northing is a measure of your distance from the equator and is defined differently in the north and south hemispheres. Similar to longitude, the easting measures position in the east-west direction, also using length units. The distance is relative to the central meridian or center line in each zone. In this example, the central meridian for zone 17 north is shown as a red dotted line. This center line is assigned a value of 500,000 meters. If you move east of this line within a zone, you add distance. If you move west of this line within a zone, you subtract from 500,000. In summary, the UTM system divides the Earth into 60 zones. Each zone is projected to a transverse cylinder. A coordinate or position is defined using easting and northing. The northing is defined relative to the distance from the equator, whereas the easting is defined relative to the distance from the central meridian in each zone.